I'll give you my little secret. There's nothing to keep me here at all. If you feel buried beneath this, just close your eyes and learn to fall. You'll be spiraling upwards, spiraling upwards. You left a bad taste in your own mouth. Your slang is thicker than your skin. Don't ask such stupid questions. Of course I'm fucking drunk again. And you keep choking on four words. Keep choking on four words. I'm on the 86th floor. I'm looking down and it looks nice. What if I felt like jumping? What would I do if I survived? I couldn't answer the questions. I couldn't talk to my parents. So I'll keep you here, my bird in a jar. Jar, I need you here, my bird in a jar. I'll keep you here, a bird in a jar. I can reach you here, like a bird in a jar. I need you here, a bird in a jar.
Over and over again in every light, no sign of breaking in my mind. I painted you and tied your broken teeth into place, whispered brightly enough to keep your eyes closed. Over and over again, traced into your wings the same four words you said to me. Is this really happening? Though now it's bold and broken space, you make the choice. Tie a noose or skip the rope. Who are you to judge you with your words taped to knives? And so, I'll keep you here. Over and over again, making the same mistakes like we're unconvinced that we're wrong. Outside of your window, I clip pictures of you from the newspaper lining your cage. I was that kid playing on a scooter in front of an old rundown duplex that looked like a pair of lungs from somebody's chest who had been smoking for long enough. She can fit her arms through the belt loops of my pants, and I can see her ribs through the muscles of her back. Each cough looks like I could kill her, and half of them do, and I'd be lying if I said this apology was anything close to sincere. But I'm sorry.